know, you know, it's our coach from Croatia and goalkeeper's coach. I played with Ivan Tomečak 4 years ago in Rijeka, and it helps to me a lot, you know, because it's from my country. Požega. Yeah, it's a small village, you know, and I grew there until 17, then go to first league. It's Cibalia Vinkovci. They played in first division, and after 2 years I go to Rijeka and played there 3 years, and then transfer to Turkey, and now after 1 year I'm here. I start with 7 or 8 years old. Me and my brother also. He's older than me 3 years. My father was president of some small club there, and then he took us there to train, and we start. It's a lot of difference between Turkey, you know. I living in Istanbul before, and it's a big city with big traffic, you know. Everyone is, you know, panic and full, you know. But here, you know, it's nice, it's easy, it's nice living, it's old town, and I like it more. Yes, but there is crazy, you know. They're without rules, you know. If you have four trucks, they make, you know, five, six, seven, and it's. They're always, you know, everyone is nervous because they run somewhere, but it's traffic, it's busy, and they're just beep, beep, crazy.